Sydney is a cosmopolitan international city which draws in tourists from all around the world. It's not known for what lies beneath our very feet in many parks, sometimes only a few kilometres from the city centre. Watch as Snakey and his 21-year-old snake-wrangling daughter navigate through Sydney's backyards on their way to catching and releasing some of the most dangerous reptiles in the world.